July the 10th, hailstorm. We brought some of our flowers inside, so